can.
Mary?
What do you want, James?
I brought you some flowers.
Flowers? I don't want any damn flowers. Just go home already.
Mary, what are you saying?
Look, I'm disgusted. I don't deserve flowers. Between the disease and the drugs, I look like a...
Oh, okay, we're just outside again. I thought some scene was happening. Oh, you wanna go down? No, I can't. I can't go inside the water. Okay, other side. Come on, go around the corner. I don't know if this was the decision already, if I decided right or, yeah, if there's no right or wrong, no idea. Okay, we continue to go up, go up, go up, go up. Okay, further, further, further. Finally going up, not going down all the time. Where is this leading us? Okay, go up, go up, go up, go up. You can do it. Oh, ooh, okay. It's all falling away. An open window. Angela? Who's this?
Mary?
Wrong again. Mary's dead. You killed her.
Maria? Maria, I'm done with you.
What do you mean? But I can be yours. I'll be here for you forever. And I'll never yell at you or make you feel bad. That's what you wanted.
Now I understand. The problem is, you're not married.
No, James. I won't let you. I'll never let you have your Mary back.
Oh no, oh no, ooh, ooh, okay, ah, okay, maybe run a little bit, oh, run, 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 run away from these things, run away, run away, yeah, what about my health, it's still okay. Oh, leave me alone! Shells, new shells. Yeah, run, 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 run. Do they even hurt me, or do they just distract me? Run, 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 run. Run, 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 start to run. Ah, no. Start to run, run, run. Okay, wait, wait. Wait. Health. Let's take a health break. Yeah. Run, 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 run. Yes, you can run away. run. Still okay. And the sword. Yeah. Sorry about the sound. I'm not sitting right. They got you again. They got you. Okay, run again. Run. Ah, too late. It's like little bats or butterflies. Bad butterflies. Ah, run. Ah. No, run. Okay, how am I doing? I'm doing okay, I would say. Run. It's also, I don't know, am I doing this right? Who knows? Run. It seems to be getting some blood, so that's good, I think. Run. Or do I need it above the bed or something? Prevent these things from coming. Still okay, I'm still. Got me with that thing. It probably hurt a little bit more. Run.
going to say. Run. Bring you down there, lady. Oh, this is gonna take forever, isn't it? Or I have the wrong strategy. I don't know. I killed her again. Oops.
Mary?
James.
Forgive me.
I told you that I wanted to die, James. I wanted the pain to end.
That's why I did it, honey. I just couldn't watch you suffer. No. That's not the whole truth. You also said that you didn't want to die. The truth is, part of me hated you for taking away my life.
You killed me, and you're suffering for it. It's enough, James.
Mary?
James!
Now I understand the real reason I came to this town. I wonder, what was I afraid of? Without you, Mary, I've got nothing. Now we can be together.
In my restless dreams, I see that town. Silent Hill. You promised you'd take me there again someday. But you never did. Well, I'm alone there now. In our special place. Waiting for you. Waiting for you to come to see me. But you never do. And so I wait, wrapped in my cocoon of pain and loneliness. I know I've done a terrible thing to you. Something you'll never forgive me for. I wish I could change that. But I can't. I feel so pathetic and ugly laying here, waiting for you. Every day I stare up at the cracks in the ceiling, and all I can think about is how unfair it all is. The doctor came today. He told me I could go home for a short stay. It's not that I'm getting better. It's just that this may be my last chance. I think you know what I mean. Even so, I'm glad to be coming home. I've missed you terribly. But I'm afraid, James. I'm afraid you don't really want me to come home. Whenever you come see me, I can tell how hard it is on you. I don't know if you hate me or pity me. Or maybe I just disgust you. I'm sorry about that. When I first learned that I was going to die, I just didn't want to accept it. I was so angry all the time, and I struck out at everyone I loved most. Especially you, James. That's why I understand if you do hate me. I want you to know this, James. I'll always love you. Even though our life together had to end like this, I still wouldn't trade it for the world. We had some wonderful years together. Well, this letter's gone on too long, so I'll say goodbye. I told the nurse to give this to you after I'm gone. That means that as you read this, I'm already dead. I can't tell you to remember me. But I can't bear for you to forget me. These last few years since I became ill, I am so sorry for what I did to you, did to us. You've given me so much, and I haven't been able to return a single thing. That's why I want you to live for yourself now. Do what's best for you, James. James.
You made me happy.
Without being made into a remake. The music now is really wild, but yeah, it just has a great atmosphere. The story is a bit confusing, but in the end, I think it's up to interpretation. Like, maybe James killed her out of mercy, or what he thought was mercy, but maybe he didn't actually want him to take that on his shoulders, even though she was suffering and she knew it was coming to an end. Maybe that's the way it was supposed to be. Yeah, I think in this game it's not that apparent that we switch between like the reality or normal Silent Hill and bad Silent Hill. It was more subtle this time. I think the length of the game is great. The side story with Angela is also interesting. Eddie is also a weird character. Like, maybe that's all just parts of James and himself. Like, Eddie is this impulsive type that also said he killed someone, or maybe he didn't. Then Angela is this frightened little girl that just wants to be reconnected with her family. And yeah, I've been trying not to get spoilered. I mean, I've played the game, I know what it's about, but with the remake, I've tried not to look at anything until I can play it myself. I don't know when exactly that will be. I hope very soon I will try again with a good performance on the Steam Deck. But yeah, we will see, and I will also try to see if there's a different ending if I go through the door with the Scarlet Egg. And maybe, yeah, I don't know how many endings there are, and I don't know how there could be a different ending here. I think now in the end he killed himself to try to be with Mary, and maybe to let go of the torture that he put himself through. But maybe there's also another way, who knows. I will try to give you a different ending if there is one, and otherwise I will say thank you for watching, and I will see you in the next game that I'm playing. Maybe Silent Hill 2 Remake, or maybe one other game in between, just to have a little bit of distance. Okay, here are my results. So, ending clear, 1/4. Ending in water. Okay, I could have come to a different ending. 25 saves. Okay, defeated enemy by shooting, defeated by fighting. My rank is 4 stars, that's it. Ending clear, 1/4. I don't know what that means, but okay. Interesting. Good. Okay, can I do anything? Save data.
this again.